When putting your Jibbitz charms in, do not try to push them in forcefully,
as this may damage the shoe. Instead, simply push them in at around a 45 degree angle, while at the same time pressing up from the inside. Force won't help when removing too. To remove your charm, push it out from the inside with one hand, while at the same time picking it up with the other.